without distress, but before the dog could second guess, the bird.